Hi friends, we all have learned capacity. Liters, milliliters. Now let's do a craft to learn it better. We will need two white papers and a blue paper. Let's draw a bottle on the white paper. Let's cut like this. Now let's turn this and put glue on it. Now let's place white paper on.
Make the markings as shown.
Time to fill some water in our bottle. This is our water. And let's open the gaps between the two papers. Let's move it upwards slowly. The water is filling. Oh, it's 250 ml. Now it is 500 ml. And now it is 750 ml. And now it is 1 liter means 1000 milliliter. Even you can practice capacity with the help of this craft. Bye bye. See you until next time.